Good afternoon, Manalo. Today's one of the products which we want to introduce to the market is our new Axiom scanner. I have a short video about the scanner which I'll play, and then I will continue the presentation. So I think you would have seen the video. I just wanted the main reason for me playing the video before the presentation was I wanted everybody to have a view on that, so that like when I explain it in the later case, it will be easier for them to follow through. So the main point. Axiom scanner. What are the major benefits of getting this scanner, or major benefits of using this scanner is, by using this scanner, you'll be able to do both longitudinal and circ-seam inspection. So this will be it won't be suited just for a particular type of operation, but it will be universal, and you can use it according to your requirement. And as you have seen, you will be able to use both PAUT and TOFT probes along with it. So two PAUT probes and one set of TOFT. By that, you will be able to cover even heavier thickness materials. You will be able to cover using this. Another feature is the scan deck. By using the scan deck, when we connect it with the OmniScan X3, this scan deck feature enables to be used like all the information such as a couplant check, laser guide, any if you are moving too fast, all these features will be able to see it on the machine label here. So in this place, you will be able to get this data, and you will be able to do, or you will be able to know whether you are missing any data or how the scan is going on. And next feature is like, any long seam inspection and circ seam, both of them you'll be able to use it by either using two probes or four probes, which I'll be showing in the next slide. And we can be able to perform PAUT, TOFT and TFM using this particular scanner. And quarter turn screws. This is another major improvement, because you don't need tools to do any of the operations in this scan. By using your hand simply and adjusting the tools, you'll be able to do it. So for example, as I already told, you will be able to connect four probes totally, like two PA probes and one TOF. And this will also use TFM also. So for example, usually when you can, you'll be able to scan a pipe. And if you have any few suspect regions at that time, you can have another TFM scan on that particular region, and you will be able to get a good result on that. And another thing is TFM helps in the region of focus. So if you have any particular region, as I told, which you are suspecting for a defect, by using TFM, you can get a much more accurate result, and sizing will be even better and easier to use also. Longitudinals. So by using this scanner, you'll be able to measure, or you will be able to inspect longitudinal wells from 6 inches OD to flat. So any pipe which has a over 6 inches dia, we will be able to inspect using this one. Circumferential wells. If you want to use only two probes, that is for thinner pipes, if you are having by using two probes and 4.5 inches above, you'll be able to do it. But if you want to use four probes, then any pipe which is over 10 inches, you'll be able to do it and get good results by using this scanner. So just to highlight some of the highlights of this one, this scanner makes the job into a one-man operation. So one operator operating the scanner and another person operating the machine. By using this, you have the scan deck and you have the couplant check. These two items, a single operator will be able to measure, or he'll be able to follow. And because of that, you don't need two persons for using a single man's job. And another one, no tools required. So usually something which happen common with scanners is, you need multiple tools to do any changes or any configuration changes in the scanner. But in this one, you don't need any tools at all. Everything can be hand tightened and hand loosened. So tool-free operation helps in speeding up the operation. And as I told, switching from circ seam inspection to long seam inspection is just, it will take seconds, if not minutes. That's it, not more than that. And that can be done using your hand without any tools. And dome-shaped wheels. These wheels help to adapt to the surface of the pipe much more easily and give you a smooth operation. Some of the key locations where we can use this scanner is oil and gas industry for inspecting of in-service pipeline, wind tower, both circ seam and long seam inspection, power generation, like any long seam wells which are in the cross-country pipelines, you'll be able to do it. And a service provider who wants to have a versatility in their kit, they'll be able to do it by using this scanner. So that is it from my presentation. Thank you so much. If you have any questions related to this, you can visit our scroll, and we are available for both on the chat box and the video section, and we'll be able to answer your questions. Thank you so much.